Hi guys, and welcome to another informative video about owls. Every time before I show you the footage where my owl actually does something special, I'll show you this piece of footage where she isn't doing anything special, so that I have the time to explain what's going to happen before it actually happens. Otherwise, my voiceover will overlap some important noises my owl makes in this video. So basically, I'll explain every behavior before it occurs. So in a few seconds you'll see Lookie sitting in the garden, and you'll notice that I'm approaching her while filming. She turns around and makes a cute little noise, like a chirping sound. This is the sound barn owls also make when they're very young. It occurs less and less as they become adult, but when they're adult, they still use it whenever they're in a good mood and willing to interact with you. So here she's basically very happy to see me, and she wants to cuddle and interact with me. Right after that, she jumps on my lap and makes the noise again, letting me know that she's excited to see me and in a good mood. In the next piece of footage, you'll see Lookie sitting on her tea perch in the garden. I call her and she responds every time, excited and in a good mood. What's also very typical about owls who are in a good mood and excited to see you is that their eyes are wide open and in a round shape. The eyes aren't narrow at all.
Lookie! Lookie.
Here you see me talking while Lookie is sitting on my arm. You'll notice that she looks very fluffy, like a little fluff ball. A few minutes before, she was rather active while sitting on my arm. She was looking around and she wasn't very quiet. But after a few minutes of me talking and her sitting on my arm, she started to relax and become quiet. When owls are very relaxed and at peace, and when they feel very comfortable, they will make themselves this fluffy. It's a sign that they're completely at peace and in a very relaxed state. In this case, the eyes can become more narrow because the owl is so relaxed that it will slowly start to close its eyes and fall asleep. In this piece of footage, the same thing is happening. Lookie is slowly turning into a fluff ball. It's a sign she's very comfortable and happy. In the next few minutes, you'll see that she'll start to wiggle her butt a little while sitting on me. This is a sign that the owl is very pleased with the situation. In this case, Lookie is happy to be outside with me. She loves it outside. You might say owls do a little happy dance when they're pleased with the current situation. Here, Luki is standing in the garage and you can see her eyes are very narrow, almost closed. I'll add some sound in a few seconds, so prepare for the noise because she is screeching like hell. This is because she was very hungry here. One thing you should know about owls is that when they are hungry, they become very pissed off. And what do owls look like when they are pissed off? Their eyes become very narrow and they look like Chinese owls. Luki. Lucky. 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 Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video because it was a very requested one. If you have any questions, you can put them down below in the comments. Please don't forget to like and subscribe if you're new to this channel. I hope you guys have an amazing life and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!